clean your eyes. This is Tex. He's born in Houston, Texas. And he is already old. How many old? I don't know. This is not my dog. This is my boss dog. I'm just taking care of Tex. If my boss is in Japan. Yeah. I'm cleaning his eyes. Very careful. I'm putting shampoo little, little to the point, the part that's so dirty because he's not having haircut as of now. Maybe after come back, his boss. Because I'm just taking care of him now. If my boss is in Tokyo, I'm the one taking care of Tex. But since we have a baby in the house now, I cannot take care of Tex. I'm busy. I used to brush so that it will remove the dirt. I'm supposed to bring him shower in the bath, but the thing is that I cannot bend them. I have knee injury, so this is the best position for me to give shower to me to Tex. From Houston, he has a brother or sister, I know, but there are two. One sibling, sister, living in the U.S. You can sit down, Tex. You can sit down, come on. Be afraid. Already. I'm wet. I'm super wet. Yeah. Let's go. Bringing him out, feeding him, giving him medicine, and bringing him to the doctor while his boss is out of the country. I'm not his boss. I'm just the replacement if my boss is absent. So I look for him. Yeah. Called Tex. Hey. It's the towel. Come on, Tex.
Come on, Tex, go. Yeah.
Tex, wait a minute. Yeah.
tapos si sweat. Can you excuse Tex?
Because I'm falling down there.
Tex? Very clean now. Yeah, textbook. This is my second time to give bath from him.
Get a lemon tree.
Get your foam. Stay there, huh?
Stay.
This is a special foam for Tex. Thank you. Bye-bye. It's done. Text is done. Bye-bye.